this is an early access game. Actually, no. I don't even know what I'm talking about. I don't think it's in early access anymore. But it's a game where basically your ship crashes in the middle of the ocean and you have to survive in the ocean, basically, off of the creatures and your environment, basically. So it's actually very, very neat. It's a very cool game. I'm enjoying it a lot. I don't think I have any flares, do I? Yes, I do. Cool. If one of these freaking cave things pop out of me, I'm gonna be scared. But yeah, it's a pretty good game. I really enjoy it. I've only had it for a little bit, clearly. If you guys, oh my gosh, what is that? If you guys have never seen this game before, it's a lot of fun. I love this air thing too. Shoots you right up. But if you've never seen this game, I hope you watch this video and give it a chance. Hopefully make it to the end of the video, because believe it or not, it does help out the channel a lot if you watch the entire video. A huge thank you to you guys for helping the channel reach 6.7k. Oh god, no flare. Go that way. No, do not blow up. Oh my, I don't even know if the flare helps or not. I don't know what to do against those guys. I have a knife, but they never seem to let me, it's just gonna blow up. Okay, they're just gonna let it happen. I have medkits at my base, it doesn't even really matter. I just let it happen at this point. Oh, these are, I like these guys. The gasopods. They toot. Wait. He's gonna do it. Yep, there it is. They're friendly, though, for the most part. You just don't want to go in that stuff. So where was it? Yeah, thank you guys so much for subscribing and supporting the channel constantly. I really, really do appreciate it. This channel's grown so much in the past few months. Actually, well, just since I've gotten back from my like 6 month hiatus before, that some of you probably don't even know about. But I seriously do appreciate all the support, guys. I love making these videos. It's very, very fun and enjoyable for me. And I love being able to interact with you guys. So I really appreciate it. Is there any way we can like combine copper? Yeah, we'll just make some copper wire or something. I have too much stuff. Wait. So this thing's called the fabricator. And you can make all types of components and stuff with it, which is pretty neat. A lot of copper wire. I think I've filled up these boxes. Oh, there's just water. Meh. I'm not actually gonna fill it all with food. I wrote food on it. Well, food, but I'm not actually gonna fill it up with food. I'm not really gonna be eating copper wire and stuff, but oh, I also have these giant eggs down here. I'm just waiting for the while to hatch them. There's also a tube somewhere. I put a bunch of the red eggs in, and I'm guys that blow up. So I put them in down one of these tubes, I think. Oh, yep. Well, there's one. They all rolled out. There we go. I put them in at the top, so I guess they've just rolled over time. But I really enjoy this game. I'm sorry for uploading two PC gameplays this week. I know it's new, and I don't want you guys to think that I won't be playing on console ever again. But I am really, really enjoying this computer. This is something that I've wanted for such a long time. I mean, I've wanted a good computer for, I mean, like many, many years. So I'm very, very happy, and I'm very, very blessed that I'm able to have this to make videos on, play games with, record, edit, you know, all the above. It really helps out with the streams too, because I'm able to, you know, stream on something that's a little bit more capable than my last computer was, obviously. If you guys ever made it to the streams. Which also leads me to my next point, and may also be the reason that you clicked on this video, is about the stream. I'm kind of in a difficult situation right now where I have tickets to go to a 76ers game, which I will be attending this weekend on, and sadly it's the day that I normally stream. I hope that I will be able to make it back for the stream, but at the same time, with Philadelphia traffic, I'm really not sure that that will be able to happen. So just as like a precaution, I'm going to delay the stream 2 hours so that hopefully I can get home by midnight and start the stream up for you guys. I just want to make sure that you guys know when it starts and what's going on with it. So instead of it being 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, it's going to be 12 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. So like, just add 2 hours to when it normally is, when the normal start time is for you. And it should equate the same way. It would be 12 a.m. the day. It's just going to be 2 hours later than it normally is. So whatever time you are normally catching the stream at, whatever 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time is for you, just convert that and add 2 hours to it, and that will be the stream. I'm pretty sure that I'll be able to make it back for it. I'll be very surprised if I'm not able to, considering that the game is at 5. I'm just kind of planning for the worst, because I know how Philadelphia traffic can be, especially after a sporting event, and hopefully everything goes well. I'm driving down, so hopefully nothing goes bad in that regard. I'm not too much of a city driver. Obviously, I'm not stupid, but it'll be a little bit different for me, just because it's not where I'm from, you know, but I'm sure it'll go well. It'll be a great time, and being able to watch the players I watch on TV all the time in person will be great. The funny thing to me is that it's a 76ers game against the Orlando Magic, and I'm kind of like, oh yeah, this is the best game to go to because the Magic are really good. Oh god, I'm trying to square up. I'm kidding though, but obviously the Magic have some problems. I hope that 76ers are able to win just because it's my team. Yeah, get over here. Yeah. Oh wait, what? Oh dang! I need to. That dude beat my. How much stuff did I lose? Oh, I still got the hoop fish. We're good. I lost a lot of stuff though. Dang. Smart. Yeah, the thing I said earlier about not being stupid, that's a lie. Let's see. Let's cook this bad boy. That's a big fish, dang. Okay. Why am I going out this way? Oh, I guess it's more dramatic jumping in. But, yeah, hopefully that all goes well. I'll let you guys know when I get back and on the stream, of course. This is like the one reason I wish I had a community tab on YouTube, just so I could let you guys know this stuff without having to make a video updating you guys about it. But, hey, whatever I gotta do, I really just want to let you guys know what's going on. Try to be as transparent as possible about stuff. Obviously, in the future, this is something that I will not, arrange. I won't plan things late on Saturday nights. And really, I didn't think it was going to be a problem because the game's at 5, but I didn't really think about the fact of getting all the way back home, and that traffic may be bad. But hey, we'll see. It's a Saturday. It might be okay. I might just be thinking too much about it. I'm not really a city goer. So, again, we'll see. I'm planning to do it 2 hours later, though. So, for those of you who don't normally show up, and that makes it better for you, great. If it makes it worse for you because it's later, I apologize. I would rather do this than not give you guys any stream at all, though, you know. That's something I'm not gonna do ever, you know. I'm not just gonna leave you guys hanging without any stream and no explanation. So, there will still be a stream. I'd be very thankful if you guys showed up. Showed your support. You don't have to stay awake, of course, obviously. Some of these videos, I mean, depending on what you use it for, it could be, oh my gosh, get away from me, better back up, back the heck up. Of course some people use this for sleep, others just use it for relaxation and stuff. I personally don't fall asleep to ASMR videos anymore. I used to all the time. But, I have contacts, and I would always fall asleep with my contacts in, and that was never a good thing. And my earbuds would wrap around my neck, and I'd end up breaking them, which was obviously another problem. But, yeah. I do appreciate all the support, guys. I hope you guys are okay with this, and able to work with me on it. If you're not able to make it, I seriously do apologize. We'll be back to a normal schedule next Saturday. And this one will be archived as well, so you won't have to worry about never seeing it. So yeah. I hope this is all okay with you guys. Yeah, I'm really just wandering around. resources that I don't necessarily need. I really want to make that speed, not the speed thing, the thing that you can ride underwater. What is it? They're down here. The sea glide. But I don't have any of those. Or, like, I don't have the, blueprint, I guess. I need to find the other half of it. Which kind of stinks. I have a high capacity oxygen tank, by the way. I have the fins. I do not have a radiation suit yet, though. I don't know where to get fiber mesh. If I had fiber mesh, I could have a lot of things, but I don't know where the hell to get it. Maybe it's here. Creepvine sample. Do I need to take multiple samples? Oh, that's easy. What am I doing? I was gonna go take a bunch of samples of the creepvine. That's not even a big deal. There's creepvine over here, I think. Or something. Yep, where the big scary thing is. Oh god, he's gonna freaking destroy my life again. I hate these things. Was I going to say in this video? Oh, for those of you who are worried that I will, like, never play Xbox ever again. Oh god, why is it always me, man? Get away from me. I'm done with your freaking creepvine. F off. For those of you who are worried that, like, I'll never play Xbox again, don't worry, I will. I'm just adjusting. I will still be doing videos and streams and all of that on Pathfinder Duel, on my Xbox, and I'll just be using, like, for streams and stuff, I'm definitely using my Xbox, and I'm just gonna use my PC for running OBS and all of that, just because. Oh, I need lead. I thought I had a bunch of lead. Maybe I put it away. Yep. But yeah, that's, don't worry about whether I will be playing on Xbox or not. I will be coming back to it. What I am really trying to push now is my Discord. If you guys aren't in the Discord, I would really, really appreciate if you guys came and joined. I will have the link in the description. And everyone is welcome to join and chat. I'm able to respond there faster than I am with the Xbox messages, obviously. If you guys have ever sent me anything on Xbox, I've most likely not responded just because I have... I'm trying to think. Almost like 6 Xbox notifications. And while I really appreciate the support, I just can't get to that many messages in a day. Comments are what I really focus on, because those are what everyone does and focuses on. So I will respond to comments, and I really like the idea of Discord, because it's not just people on Xbox who are able to get in contact with me and talk. It's also people on PC and people on PS4, which I think is important. And I think it's cool that we can all kind of, should I just get rid of this? Can I just, I don't know what to do with a rotten one. I think it's cool that we can all kind of be together in a community. So I would love if we could do that. What else? Got a lot of stuff on agenda. Or on this, I made notes. Oh, do you guys prefer more of a variety on the channel, or like series of games? Because some games, it seems like they blow up in a sense. Obviously, Fortnite is a very popular series on my channel, which I am very, very happy about, and I love making the Fortnite content for you guys. I really like playing the game, and hopefully with this new Battle Pass, I'll get a lot more amazing game, or, well, not amazing gameplay, not my gameplay is amazing, get better gameplay for you guys, to show off, and more of it as well. Space theme that they have going on, so I'm probably going to be trying to get the highest level skin. I'm always going to do, but yeah, so I'll be playing a lot more Fortnite. I mean, I still play a lot of Fortnite, but I'll be playing more, probably more off camera as well. More victory royales and stuff. I've been playing on PC, and I had a really good game that I might share with you guys. I'm not going to really talk about it too much because I don't want to spoil it, but it was a very, very good gameplay until the very end. I kind of got screwed over because I was like double teamed in a it was a 1v1v1 because it was solo. I might commentate over that video and post it, because the gameplay was seriously fantastic. But if you guys like variety on the channel, which it seems like you do, I enjoy it as well. But if you have any ideas for videos or games you want to see, please let me know. This was one of the games that was suggested to me by subscribers. I'm also working on getting a Counter-Strike Global Offensive video, because a lot of you guys were recommending that. If there's any other videos that you guys really, really want to see, please let me know. Even if I've already made a video on it, just let me know. And if you agree with somebody, be sure to, you know, upvote their comment, even if you've already said it. Like, just really, really drill it home, like, what you want. I would really appreciate just being able to know what you guys want to see in the future. I'm looking to get more games for my computer, because I really don't have too many. And if I do, like, the ones I do have, they're all from, like, 2014, because that's when I still played on my computer. That's how old my computer was, by the way. And it wasn't even a good computer. Like, it was just, it was lacking. channel, please let me know. I'm very interested in what you guys have to, what you have to say, what you have to mention to me. He's got friends. Uh-oh. What did he just take? What is that? Is that like wreckage? I don't even know. I'm pretty sure that's what that was. base ingredient for bleach. Oh. Wow. So I could probably make bleach. Or get close to it. Salt. Sanitizing applications. What can I use bleach for? I wonder if it will tell me. These are all things I can make, by the way. Bleach. What does it mean by sanitizing? No. Survival package. None of this is really gonna work, is it? Okay, air pumps. That's kinda cool. I might have to build some of those. If I'm ever doing something important. I really wish I could move this. You know, like pilot it and just... wonder if I could, actually. Just boop. Seriously apologize about the stream being delayed. That's something that in the future I will be working around it, but this is one of those things where I can't really miss it, and I'm very excited to go, so I can't really just be like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna completely blow off going to a, you know, a game of, you know, a team that I really care about. Obviously, if this wasn't my deal, then I would be, I'd be staying home for the stream, and I would just go to a different game on a different day of the week, but this is what the tickets are, and I can't really change that, so I apologize. The stream will still happen, however, it's not like you guys aren't getting a stream. I will do that, and I'm also planning on doing a setup video soon. Just like a quick one. It'll be an extra video. It won't be taking away from the content that you guys normally get weekly. Like, you know, your two gameplay videos a week. Or the stream. It won't take away from either of those. It'll purely just be an extra video to show off what we're working with here on the channel. And just be interesting and kind of like behind the scenes sort of deal for the channel. Which a lot of you guys were asking for once I got my new PC, to see like the setup and all that. So I'll make like a quick, you know, 10-15 minute video just talking about it, talking about the process a little bit. I get questions about how I record and what I record with, so I'll go through and try to explain everything as best as I can, like on my iPhone or something. And yeah, we'll see. Oh, I think the radio's doing something. Shout out to you guys if you're still here watching the video. I appreciate it so much. I really do. The longer that people watch my videos, the more likely, basically, that YouTube is to recommend it to somebody else, and the higher chance it is to come up in the search engine and be easier to find. So it really, really does support the channel if you guys watch the entire video. Skipping doesn't count, but like watching it all the way through for the, you know, however long it is, it really, really helps, and I appreciate everybody who does it. So if you made it this long, thank you very much. And I can't think of a quick phrase. Comment Subnautica rules with a rat emoji, and then I'll know that you watched the whole video, and I'll be very happy. for watching. I really appreciate all of the support. I'll see you guys at the stream on Saturday at midnight, which is 2 hours after 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. If you guys have any questions, post them in the comments of this video. I will try my best to get back to you about, you know, when the time is. I'm also going to set the video up so you guys can head over there and set a reminder, and it'll let you know. So, thank you guys so much. I promise that this won't happen again. This is just something that's gotta happen once, and it won't happen again, I promise. Again, sorry, I'm dragging out. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoyed this Subnautica gameplay, and I'll see you guys at the stream. Later, guys.